Okay.
I know that hurt. I know.
Uh-huh. That's because the skin is growing away. There we go.
Kind of stopped. They either went back to saying that, of course, his rhetoric was horrible, saying they didn't know if he should be punished. Now, Nancy Pelosi, Speaker of the House, has said that she would leave the door open to some
punishment
for Representative King, but right now it's really unclear what happens next. Fred?
All right, Kristen Holmes, thank you so much.
All right, President Trump, a promise to pull U.S. troops out of Syria. Now we're seeing some of the first steps in that process. This as the Middle East gets mixed messages from the White House.
It's okay. I know. It's okay. That one's still kind of scabbed, no?
That's what I want to look at.
It's okay.
A little bit, but the skin's growing over the staple, so they got to come out. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Perfect. You did good, monkeys. Yeah. You gotta disinfect it now.